Faultless presents How to Tie a Bowtie. Start by having the sides lay unevenly around the neck. Then cross side A over side B. Next, bring side B up over side A and pull through to tie a knot around the neck. Tuck side B under side A and fold it into a bow tie shape. Next, bring side A over and under side B and pass it through the loop. Make sure to tighten the knot. Now adjust and make both sides symmetrical and you're good to go.